sawmill, a steam engine, even a delicious lumberjack meal. All some of the things your family can enjoy at the Rapid River Logging Camp.
Giving us a look at all those things and more is the Valley Today's Christy Larson. She joins us live now from Park Rapids. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. You know, there's so much more, especially this beautiful scenery that we've been looking at this morning. And Erica, what river is this again and what happened here?
Okay, this is Potato River, but we call it the Rapids because there's rapids up there. And they brought logs down here. There's also some awesome petrified logs in the water that you can see that's from over 100 years old. It's really cool scenery and really cool to look at.
And Theon, I know you're not usually up this early, but don't you think it was worth it to kind of see the steam coming up off the river? And it's just kind of one of those peaceful sceneries that you just kind of have to sit and take in.
It's very gorgeous up here, and the river's so peaceful looking at it, and it's beautiful scenery, and with the steam coming off the water, it's just gorgeous.
And we do have a few little friends who are kind of crawling over here. They're sneaking over. You guys have some turkeys. You guys also have some birds on the property, as well as some old equipment. It's really kind of a lot to see and do here, and all you can do as one big family.
Yeah, there's so much to do. You can walk around and have a great time looking at all the things that there's to see, and there's our chickens and our turkeys, and sometimes you actually see a deer out here, and eagles and herons and all sorts of different kind of animals.
And so many things to do. I'm going to walk over this way too, because this is another thing you guys kind of have, something that came when you guys bought this as a family. These are some chains that were handmade, and so these were already here, but these are, this big one is how big, how much does it weigh again?
It is 1 ton. It's a big chain. It's definitely heavy.
1 ton, and Theon even tried to be like, ah, Christy, you can't lift it, so what am I going to do, of course?
You're going to lift it.
Yes, I'm going to try to lift it. Something fun for the whole family. We do have information more about the logging camp up on valleynewslive.com. You can click on that hot button. But Kyle and Lisa, I got to prove my muscles here. So here we go, guys.
Okay. I've been seeing her at the gym lately, so I know she's been working
on this. It's a good workout.
This.
And in flip-flops, too. Just like the loggers used to wear.
Exactly. She can hold her own there. Look at that. She's going to be sore now.
Yeah, exactly.
Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.